Hello. Welcome to part two. How's it going trying it? I don't really remember what we were doing. New Garfield game. There's a new Garfield game? Oh. Garfield. I don't remember anything. So last time we were solving puzzles, but I don't remember literally anything. We came over here and unlocked a fan. That unlocked? That looks unlocked. Well, Garfield, right? I think that's what Jimmy was calling it.
I see all. I know all. My power knows no bounds. And yet your will is free because you were made to be free.
Except you keep telling me not to go up the tower.
Your existence, without which the trials of this world would hold no meaning. To seek salvation must be your choice.
That's not free will. You're telling me. You're telling me what to do.
I keep having these dreams. Great empty cities. Silent roads stretching for miles. The earth from space.
Hello, Kirkyu. Hello, Dougie.
Not a single light to guide me home.
Hello, Blackie, watching the VOD.
Another world. What would the earth look like to them? A wilderness? A wasteland? I don't think so. Even after thousands of years, they'd see a world shaped by our hand in every aspect of its being.
No.
See the cities and the roads, the bridges, the harbors.
I've played enough Nier to know that that's not true.
Here lived a race of giants.
What?
These dreams, they scare me, but they also remind me that we
not at
built
all
of this.
They assume that aliens are smaller than us. I mean, what if I looked up and just saw like a giant face? We built this city on rock and roll. Alright, I honestly don't remember how to do like anything. Hello, dog do, and welcome. Just unlocked the fan, I think. Oh, I see. The old how do I connect things? I'm missing a button. I haven't played this in a week. I've played like 9 other games. We did it. How do I get out of here? I feel like the puzzles we've solved so far haven't really shaped way for me forgetting everything. Thank you. This is too simple. I don't trust a puzzle that's too simple. Like this one. How's it going? Eternally power stancing a red flag. I don't know, ask Mark Gormley. Still no teacher? Yeah, those have all been turned off. We gotta find something new. We're retiring all the old memes for new memes. I've never seen whatever that's from. Boost confidence. Anybody? 0 people in chat. Remember Mark Gormley? That guy had a power stance. I completely forgot about this thing. And then I was like, oh wait. I'm just waking up. I mean, I've been awake for like 2 hours now, but I just sometimes need a little bit longer than 6 hours to wake up. How was everybody's day, Ben? Mine's been pretty good. I tried to play Terraria earlier. It didn't work out. I mean, I guess technically it worked out. We accomplished some things, but not what I was setting out to accomplish. This looks like Portal. This looks like one that's easy to soft lock. Unless I'm just a dummy. Waking up's hard. I can't, Wait, I have a... Alright, whatever, that worked. Mission accomplished. Got it. That coffee's still kicking in. I actually just finished my coffee, like, maybe 15 minutes ago, 10 minutes ago. You an Easter egg take paint. Alright. Can I take the paint with me? Yeah. I tried. Well, okay, so I didn't try. I tried, but not hard enough. Anyone thirsty for some paint? what game were we carrying a lighter in? Diddy Kong Racing, never heard of it. What kind of game is that game? What to do with the can of paint is the hardest puzzle I've come across so far in this game. No, I wanted to use the paint on this thing. Get me out of here. Never heard of Boshi either. Is that the guy from Super Mario RPG? Knew it. I don't feel like that's it. Like, where's somewhere I can only get from here? Right there. I can get that one from that one. Who's your favorite Yoshi character, Kirkyu? Dashi. Raven. Raphael, the Raven. That's so Raphael. Oh, these are the ones that explode. I thought they were the other ones. It means I gotta do all this over again, because I thought those were the other ones. Spiky guy in Yoshi's Island. Spiky guy... Yoshi... Robot Puzzle Fighters? Oh my god. I wish. We were a super fighting robot. Wait, that's not the one I wanted. Hold that for me. What are we tapping? Oh, the spiky guy. Bowser? Mario? Is the spiky... Is his name Tap Tap? Oh. Doing one of those things. Spiky guy in Yoshi's Island. Spiky boy is called Spiny. Yeah, you should have known this, Kirk. You. How did you not know this? AI has never been wrong. I've seen some really hilarious things. Actually, speaking of that, I've seen some really hilarious things where, like, actual agencies are using AI to try and skip out on work, but it never works out for them. But it's, like, hilarious every time, because it's, like, the lawyers that tried to look up cases so that they could not look up the cases themselves. Okay, I'm in a pickle. Anyways, the AIs just made up their own cases. Can you draw me a human hand? Of course I can. Draws 30 extra fingers. Is there a door wall thing here? No. Let's see. So I need... This is not gonna do what I want this to do. Lucky's leaning back in his chair right now, watching the VOD, chuckling. I'm gonna go marry an AI, me too. I'm gonna marry Gumi. Gumi AI. Wait, I have an idea. Wow. Might send that to Redson's wife. I did this backwards from how I wanted to. Is that jammed? Hold on. I literally meant to turn around, and instead I just did the one in front of me. Ow. How do I respond? Oh, this doesn't help me at all. Still in the same predicament. Seems someone met their end here. Don't be grateful we don't have to read about the wait, no. Yes. Wait. The door's open. Oh, God. Thank you. I do what I can for everyone around. I forgot I already opened the last door. I got excited, and this is what happened. That's when I died. I did this for the Blucky to get a good chuckle out of. I know he's laughing at me right now. He's gonna send me a message in like 3 days. Yep, I was definitely laughing at you. I did this backwards again. Forget this again. All right, this is my jam. We're ready to go. Give me this. All right, this time. This time, I once again forgot. Dang it. And I don't think I can get... God dang it. Real emotion from Final Fantasy X-2. Found out the other day that Lucky doesn't have three favorite spices. The end. Alright. He likes all 12. I thought there was 5. Nutmeg. I'm allergic to anything involving the outside that is not also bees. Alright, easy puzzle. First try. Didn't do anything stupid the whole time. Did we get everybody? Like, we got them all. Goodbye, number two. On to number three. Ew, lactose intolerant. Then how are you supposed to eat ice cream? Everyone I know that is lactose intolerant just eats ice cream anyways. It's like, oh God, I'm dying. Almond milk. I'm learning about new things. Ready to get soft locked. Reacts badly to creamer. Is that a guy doing a pull-up? I love pull-ups. How many pull-ups can everybody do? Almond milk ice cream if you had a chance. Just head over to Regisson's. Everybody's favorite ice cream. We gonna play Tetris? No, we have to use these to make a... not here. Okay, Kirkyu's gotta go. Where are you going? We have to put these blocks into those blocks.
You may wonder why I have created these labyrinths for you.
Nope, didn't wonder at all. Nope, don't wanna know. Don't wanna know. Don't wanna know. Don't ruin it for me, guy. Who was it? I think it was Pink Pajamas that I had a pull-up contest with. Theoretically, we both won. Technically, there was no winner. I haven't heard from Pink Pajamas in forever. Up there, okay. This reminds me of the Minish Cap. I would assume they're involved in school stuff. All right, I don't have knees. Way to crouch. I don't actually see what my objective is. That could be it. I didn't see any pressure plates. See Blucky shaking his head. Anyway, shoutouts to Pink Pajamas. All right, I have an idea. Give me this. This does for me. Do anything? We got a really long time to. Thing from filling back up. What was I doing? I don't really see what my objective is. there's no end. There's no... Where's the Tetris piece? Is it in the sky over here? Didn't work at all. That's my current problem, is I don't know what in Outer Wilds I should be doing. Is this it? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to stop the blue one so that I can go down that hall. Second box. Oh. You connected to anything? What is the second box for? Then I need these fan, this fan. Give me that extra boost over to here. Oops. Oh god, that is a fast one. I turn on high speed mode. Got it. Easy peasy. A fan of this mechanic? No. Blown away. Ooh. Nice. There's no starting thing. Is it in? Oh, there it is. There. There's There's a red one somewhere. I don't see it. How do I get the red door open with all these blue things? There's a van up there. Oh, you know what? The fan probably shot this thing over, I bet. And that's how that got here. Ba-ba-ba. I'm lucky I don't really feel like finding out how to get the star. I have two stars. Then I need more. Nice. There was a fan. The fan was too powerful. I need to make this fan less powerful. Let me like jump on top of it. It just pushes me oddly in directions. I can't believe this. Now what have I done? Nothing! I keep expecting these puzzles to be way more complicated than they actually are. Like, every now and then you'll get one that's, like, kind of complex. These... Wow. We have it? We do. Alright. Time to play some Tetris. Let's put you right here. You right here. Right here. Oops, that's the wrong way. This music reminds me a little bit of Metroid. Once this coffee kicks in, I'll be just blasting these. I have now unlocked another computer terminal. I love computer terminals. Is it 0 and 1? Have we done all these? Did all these. Where's number 4? Where?
There are mysteries in my garden.
Where?
Hidden roads and secret gates. If you dedicate yourself to understanding them, you may join the host of messengers.
4, 7. 4. Oh, there's more over here. 4. Oh, this actually makes me want to stop playing this forever. You have to, like, record. I don't understand this at all. Now, I don't understand this at all. I don't know what it wants from me. I don't understand the basic mechanics of this one. Explain to me in 240 characters or less what this is. Opposite of what I'm doing. I don't understand the basic mechanics of this one. Wait for Blucky to answer. Maybe this one will tutorial a little bit better. Self-help tutorial. So easy, even a child could do it. Make a second to second. No. Do something when you're doing nothing. Myself like an hour. I don't like this mechanic. As I said like 10 minutes ago, it makes me want to stop playing forever. There's a lot of mechanics in this game that, like, they're okay. They're, you know, puzzles. You're solving them. But there's a lot of these that are just, oh my god. Like, I look at this room and I see what all I'm gonna need to do, and I just don't want to do it. There were two boxes. Whatever. No, we have to at least make an effort. Like, I know I have to... I just don't want to do. Did I turn off the thing? Like, that one's not turning off the thing. I I co-op puzzles by myself. Me standing there didn't do anything. Right again, but like... didn't do anything. I don't know what I meant to do, but whatever. I don't... what? Why did it do something that time? Whatever, didn't get stuck. Now sometimes you try a puzzle, like somebody tries a puzzle but they don't try it. They try it and something, and like something weird happens. So they never try it again. Lucky, have you seen that a lot in Outer Wilds playthroughs? Yeah, it seemed like it would be the right answer. That's why I just did it again anyways. In case I ran into that situation where, like, it was just being weird. I don't see a recording box anywhere. Got so close. It only stays open for like a second. Oh wait, I see why that was necessary before. Mm-hmm. Alright. No one down. We've cleared all of two red. Like, he would send me messages and Discord, and he's like, oh, nice red solve. And I'm like, what is he talking about? Good job at this. And I'm like, I have absolutely no idea what puzzle he is referring to right now. Like, yep, sure thing.
What is this? I shall not allow the corruption of my garden. Be gone.
Oh, is this all weird? Then you get in somebody's house and like, oh, sorry for the mess. And you're like, what? Yeah. Lean back in my chair and stretch my back. God, this looks like a lot of work. And that's not gonna work later. It's okay though. I just need to get this box right now. Running all over the place. Hello? Do anything? No. Matter though. Alright, four solves. Another one down. Everyone's favorite principal so far. Like, he's typing in Skinner in Discord right now and sending it to me.
You have solved many of the mysteries of this land. The road before you is still long and many gates remain closed. But take comfort in your accomplishment and in your creator's pride.
Dang, uninstall. All the puzzles. Look at all the puzzles we solved. I just want to play Terraria for the next 7 hours. I sometimes like puzzles. I think it depends on the puzzle. These are just, boring. Very boring puzzles. Sometimes life just be that way, though. This is gonna work because none of these can connect the way that I just did that. My original idea was an immediate fail. Oh, god dang it. To do that. No, thank you. I don't do as much love for YouTube as I do for Twitch. Did it work? No, it didn't work. Ugh. But it's always interesting, see how the two cross over. YouTube and Twitch, that is. I actually mostly watch YouTube myself. I just think it's a better video player. But I stream to Twitch. Let's go left. This is every puzzle. This is it. We're gonna do that one last. That's every puzzle type combined. I'm still waking up. Why do we need more reds? I don't know. I have two extra reds. Hold on. Actually, let's see something real quick. It's typically, like, I got two in C filled up, so is there anything to unlock in here? Kick this down. Kya! I need a lot of... Oh! Never going in there. I can kick this in. There's a lot of reds, like, in general. That one's got a red. That one's got a red that's got no puzzles involved. Wait, hold on, I like that. Go ahead. Egyptian Arcade. I played that one game from the Clerics thing. What? It lied to me. I'm dead. Me. Far enough out of nope. Getting ahead of myself. Gotta slow down. Think about life.
Go, 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 go.
You know what? I bet I was supposed to play, I forgot what it's called. Wait, what? The mistakes were made. What is that one doing? Oh, this looks like so much work. Oh, it's bouncing off of the jammer. Are they bouncing off each other? Time to die immediately. It's like pushing that one though. That. All right. Sometimes if I explode on the way out. Can I get out? I should actually be able to get out pretty easily. Okay. Crisscross Conundrum. I wonder how they come up with the names for the stages. It's another one of these. Previously on Talos Principle, we got stuck on one of these. So I don't need to be over here anymore, do I? I'm actually probably gonna need all of them. And establish where I want the blue one to be. Right. Oh, the red one. Needs to connect somehow to here. Okay. I have one, two, just two. It's like, even if I run it over here, it's like one, two. Oh. Pick it up. Just hold it up over your head. You just gotta stand back farther. See the whole field. What? Need to be in here, right? No reason for me to be in there. I bounce off of these. No. I have no reason to be in there either. I drop one in somewhere weird. So nice. I almost installed that. I've been really not really sure what the word would be. Eternal return has not been that great of a return. Nobody wants to play, and I just keep playing with bots. Like 75% of my games are just bots. So it's like kind of a bummer. Yeah, group games are no fun solo. My mouse keeps double clicking. Not be good enough. See, sometimes Mario Party's fun by yourself. Alright, Mario Party's never fun by yourself. Anyways, the moral of the story is, yeah, I'm probably gonna quit Eternal Return again. It'd be okay if there was at least, like, 75% of my games were actual players, but they're bots. They're always bots. Nobody plays when I play. I have no idea what's going on. Stay true to your path. Got it. Left my message. It did work. It was fun when I could play it normally in a regular-ish manner. Remember what I actually needed for things. I have definitely not. You got your QR scanner ready? Are you ready to QR scan? I'll go find a QR code right now. Beep, 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 beep. I don't know what. It's been a week. I don't remember anything. What does this one say, Regison? Do you have your QR code scanner in hand?
Of primary subject has ceased. Initiate. Initiate.
Did you actually scan it, Miglix, or were you lying to me? I know you're lying to me. It actually says that. Really? You're all lying to me. What does this one say? What does this one say? Huh? Tell me exactly what this one says. I'll find out the truth. If you guys are lying. I don't know how QR codes like work. Seems Loham lacks the power to stop me. Wow. Whoa. Open this door. Alright, who's ready? Put you right there. You right here. Right here. Good work, Miglix. Good work. Yes, you too, Redson. I did it! Easy. Easy Tetris. Stop. I'm gonna throw up. Thanks, Moodlix. I reinstall. What is the point in this place? I don't see an end. Where am I going? Has to work for this to work. I guess we're going up. Went up. The web. Thought the net would be completely abandoned. Internet actually has activity. Wow. Told the internet was going to be. It's free. Cause who cares about money? Email this person. Email. Shepherd. Samsara. And five. Mm-hmm. Alan and George. Floor access. Auxiliary stairway. We figured out the code. That is really difficult. Let's try the exact same code. 1, 5. Sometimes you just gotta try 1, 2, 3, 4.
My best friend died today.
Oh.
In the abstract, a human death is nothing, of course.
I don't want to listen to this one.
A significant blip in a sea of billions. But the world is not abstract.
Stop talking to me, I'm sad.
Reality is always specific. Painfully so. And that one specific human being who existed only once in all of the infinity of time and space. That human being was my friend. But he's not coming back. No matter how much I want him to. So, all I can do in the end is keep working. Because that specificity.
Specificity?
That uniqueness. Of people, of real people, is worth preserving.
Like how the line just keeps going off the screen. I need reds for 3 and reds for 4. What is C? I have stuff for C. I'm guessing the yellow one is pull up. Once I've gotten enough pull ups, I can do pull ups. Kids, I wish that I could sing with the cool kids. That's all. Oh god, that coffee is still not kicking in. So I mentioned this in the subs channel, but next week, instead of Talos Principle, we're going to play a different point-click game. Probably Machinarium. That one's been requested for a while. It's also a puzzle game.
My child.
My child.
You may go freely to all the worlds of my garden.
Ah, this opens C.
But if the tower tempts you, be wise. Do not let yourself be misled by doubt.
You gotta link your stream info. Flip this over. What their favorite ice cream was. Wait, did they? I don't remember. I absolutely wasn't paying attention when I asked that question originally. Twitch is linked.
You have come far, my child, succeeding where so many before you failed. You have walked through a land of ruins and a land of death. Now the land of faith lies before you. And know that as you have shown faith in me, so do I have faith in you.
I refreshed. Somehow Mentee Lemonade has access and has for like forever, despite not being a sub for like forever. This place looks nice. This looks like, my Sons of the Forest base. What are we connecting first? And D's. Is there like a blue door? Where did I see the blue thing? Needs to stay up. One needs to stay up. I thought there was another. There's no reason for me to actually go back in here. I could do this. Aha. What's in here? I would live in a castle if I could. This one is confusing. Because the only thing I have is this block. I'm missing something. It should work. I'll fix it later. What is up, dog? I see. Can I jump over this fence? Is that a mechanic? Oh, you can. Well, that didn't help at all. All these new mechanics that have existed the entire time. Why is there a role on your server called that? Called what? Oh, that was Mickey's role. Doing researching. Link the blue thing here. I don't have a thing to link. Is that all I needed? Now I gotta walk all the way back, though. I think my number one issue with this game is, like, once you've essentially solved a puzzle a lot of times, they make you, like, do completely pointless things to backtrack. So, like, I solved that puzzle, and this is something I've already done before. And I can understand it from, like, a puzzle, like, oh, making my way back is sometimes a puzzle. But not in this case. Somebody out there got stuck on this. Spent 20 minutes and gave up forever. Beep, 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 beep. Everybody's favorite unrealistic video game themed area, like this one. It's based on Nier. Anybody ever built structures out of stones and mortar, moss? I feel like I saw another one of these. This is... I need keys. Oh, geez. Thank you. Was steampunk a real time period? Real question. What did those keys actually grant me? Ah, they granted me this. Damn. It was a fantastic 20 minutes. I still have no idea how to build a house. This Miglick's gonna play Terraria with me. No, I was gonna go look up a video. Like, my plan was to, like, set up things so that I could go watch a video on it. And, like, do stuff as I was watching the video, but then I just kept getting attacked by everything. I mean, I understand that you have to have, like, four walls. But, like, I had made house stuff, but it wasn't actually, like, working. And I don't know if that's because I didn't have... Do you have to have doors? Like, there are certain things that I don't know... why they work or why they don't work. I went and looked at my other house from my previous playthrough. That wasn't helpful. Missing one of these, or am I just... I am missing one of these. It's right there. I have a small problem. Why people aren't moving into it? Why is nobody moving into my house that I built for them to move into? I built rooms. I assume I don't have doors, and that's what's messing. So I made some doors, but then that whole 20 minutes of nonsense happened. I assume what I was missing was doors, but like I said, I never got to really mess around with it because I was just being attacked. A constant stream of everything. Yeah! What? There's a way to validate housing. I don't know that. Oh my god. I'm gonna go solve. This one was solved. We solved this one. This one's been solved. Go solve a different one. Do I need the pull up action? Got any of them pull-up bars? Wow, Miglix. Click on like literally everything. Are y'all got any more of them things to click on? This one. Click on that one, that's probably gonna mess me up. Oh, this is the one I need to click on. Wait, can I do this? Can I do this? I either need one more box or somehow to run under this thing with the box. Is there a box in here I missed? It's high enough now. Okay. Whatever, it works. Alright, we absolutely solved everything here.
Of having discovered the proper order of things.
Don't we need that piece? We do if we plan on finishing this game. I'm probably just gonna stop here forever. I get no satisfaction in whatever that guy just said. That's when I knew this game was not for me. I like the aesthetic of this place. Anyways, that's definitely going to be it for this game. Probably forever. I am Talos principled out. Kind of just feel like playing Terraria for the next 10 hours. We have successfully Talos principled. And discovered the secret of the Talos Principle. I think many of these... Okay, here's my review and why I'm stopping. The puzzles are just really boring. I think there's a lot of good ideas. They're just really monotonous and overdone. But otherwise, it was okay. I can understand why people would like this game, but not me. Puzzles are just really boring and monotonous. Let's do literally anything else.